Hi, it's another update on our aquaponic project. You can see we picked up some of the tomatoes. There's the baby corn that we're supposed to maybe harvest tomorrow or the day after. And now to what we accomplished today. So as you can see, we finished placing all the grow beds and their space and put the bottom on. The cages as well, it's already. The floating raft system. Very strong. And what's left is installing the waterproof mat, the siphon systems, the pump, media bed, the media, and it's an update.